I guess so. Today I noticed a quick update. So when you hit your business and check for business center updates, right? There is a little update here. It's called Trimble Business Center patch 5.40.1, and obviously it's saying for the latest patch of Trimble Business Center, which includes lots of fixes of known issues, right? So let's go ahead and install this, right, real quick. So, and in the meantime, I'm just gonna close my Business Center so it doesn't have to ask it to do it. In the meantime, we can kind of look at the release notes, right? So when you click on the release notes, right, it says the patch release, it's covered later in this document. So if you go basically to the page number 2, it lists all the issues which were addressed by this patch. So for mobile mapping, we have when attempting, oh, there we go, it's installing. When attempting to run registration on a run for which the scan data was missing or deleted, TBC displayed an error message, right? So this should have been fixed. Register and a run command could take the wrong trajectory. This should be fixed. Register and run command and batch register run to run command might not have registered run for which day was rolled over. So there we go. Some for mobile mapping fixes. There was an issue with vertical alignment geometry. It was at the wrong place in the sheet view, which is fixed. There was a issue sometimes when you imported RXL files, they caused an error. Or issue with the text whiteout when it was crossing the DynaView boundary, it didn't show the whiteout, right? So that's been fixed. Wrong metric depth was displayed in the header earthworks summary report. That should be fixed. The next fix is running the new 3D drive view comment could cause an error, so that's gone. Clicking the second column header in the filter station scan points comma could cause an error. And there we go. Let me just hit the S. Let's put that over here. What else we got there? The scroll bar for Works Manager was disappearing when selecting a project or organization, so that's been fixed. Running a create quick profile command to generate cross-section could cause errors, so that's right. And it doesn't necessarily mean it always caused the error, but you know, in certain instances, right, it would cause an error. So here we have exporting E57 structure files. Pipes could display incorrectly in 3D view, obviously. The bearing distance command included an unnecessary step. The term monitoring in label is mistranslated in Chinese. Plot boxes did not print even with visible on paper option set up to true. Error occurred when importing S10 data. So yeah, and then when you undo it and import it again, that was an error. When grip was moved to the endpoint, it sometimes didn't snap as it should. Yeah, I seen that. Some project created earlier, the TBC version were not able, could not open in TBC 5.4. So those are, that's the list of improvements. I mean, depending on what kind of work you do, some of them probably you ran across, some of them not, but happy to report that the patch is there, and obviously that's a good news because it's moving the whole Trimble Business Center forward, which we always like to see. Okay, so let's check out the about business Trimble Business Center. So it doesn't necessarily say the Trimble version 5.40.1, but so far I did it on a few machines and they all came up with that 5.40.7738.18547 version. So that's your 5.40.1 or in one version, that's the only way. The other way is obviously check the updates, and if you install the patch correctly, there is not going to be a patch there, right? So hopefully you enjoyed that video. Hit subscribe and like, and we'll see you next time.